You're offline.
I'm offline?
Yeah.
Why am I offline? Let me check. Look for personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies. No, I'm not. Came in and yelled at me. I'm not quite sure what, because, like, I see myself here. No, not this. All right. Unpunished.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without him.
Technical difficulties. Nope, that's mine. Ooh, I reconcile. Nice. That's what I've been looking for.
Oh.
Okay. Vomit in thy direction. Bleh. Can't take him off the thing. Regurgitate. Level 3. Bleh! Bleh! Why would you extract before 15 minutes is up? Kind of a silly thing to do. I forgot that I had to do that. To go up to the 20-minute mark, we'll extract and then we'll go do a new Dante mission. That's because I think Grendel will be leveled up completely. And then it goes into everything else. Not once I get them all leveled up, they just kind of sit there. Eventually I'll do something about it. Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, it's a dead end. That's okay. Sit here for the rest. Minutes. Oh, she left me. Akita. No, it's not the neighbor. Thirty seconds. No, I don't want to go to extraction. No, I got 30 seconds. Ah! It's like you're going to extract now. I don't want to extract now. We got those two leveled up. The Nagantaka Prime. I think I've had that thing in my foundry for a long ass time. I only have one Oroken cell because fuck my RNG in this game. All right. All right, so let's switch out. That's gonna take so long to get used to. I can get rid of Grendel since he's already been subsumed. Equipment, inventory. Grendel. Goodbye, Grendel. All right. Freeze up a slot. Yeah, I'm gonna have to work on him a little bit. Like, there's a lot of them that I still really need to work on. Actually, while I'm thinking about it. All right, so that's not what I was thinking it was going to be. We could do. Oh. Could be condemn. Could be condemned. Let's, yeah, no, let's do that one. Let's feed Kissy Pussykins. So nice, I've been doing some railjack missions. Some of these things got replenished, which is super nice. No, I need those. Something. Those for something too. Chaotic. Larfix. Perfect. Feed. Let's put that there. Configuration A. Maybe it was that one I was thinking. Not Hildren's Pillage. I think it was this one I was thinking of. It is, because that's what I have on my Garuda, and yeah, no, that's what I was thinking it was. Reinforces. Alright, so... this is a primary. I seriously thought this was a secondary. I really thought this was a secondary. So we have to work on that one. Not right now. There's so many different things. We're not gonna take the Grimoire. I'll take my new favorite. And we're gonna take Cora. Because I don't wanna think. Oh shit, but Rick Prime is only at 27? Well, damn, I still have them to go work on. He actually might get me up to right there. Nari is maxed out. Shade, we are still working on you, and that is totally fine. It's not totally fine. I've gotten to the point where I absolutely enjoy having the Ardaza with me on this. Hands down. Also, I got this. Let's put that on.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Okay, so the new thing for Dante is here. Yeah. Since I don't know if they... I didn't check to see if they did a hotfix. I'm assuming that they did. I got a follow. Wait, did I get a follow today? Who followed me? Was that during the thing when it decided to crash?
My friend, without Dante, I need an associate to bring me the goods Parvos demands. To convey the gravity of my situation, I've relayed my comms with that corpus rubber baron to your ship Cephalon. I trust you can and will be that associate for me.
All you need to get into an arterial conduit is the correct docket. Ready for a hunt? Have captured the dockets you need. Beware, the Gruzzlings have a particular appetite for dockets. A docket. Excellent. Look for a conduit with a matching glyph.
that I should have brought my grimoire with us because of that puzzle room.
That's it. Protect the conduit and watch out for enemy necromechs. They'll blow the whole apparatus up just to keep you out.
Where's my song going? But whoop whoop.
Security protocols dictate that a necromech must now demolish the conduit. Do not allow that to transpire.
Nice. I don't know if anybody's working on puzzles or not. I only see one, two, I only see. Oh, no, we're all here. Okay. Oh, this one's far. It's like on the other side of the goddamn map. Wow, okay.
Conduits at the ready, if you can find the right dockets.
I cannot leave. You will be paid, and I will keep the Leverian.
Someone's got the dark blue, okay. so far.
That was it. Conduits warming up for transfer. Gruzzling in your area.
All the way back. Jesus, this is a huge effing map, man.
Security systems are responding to your intrusion. Watch out for explosive necromancers.
Docket required. Save that for those. Wow, wow, wow. I wonder, after we do this, do I get to hold on to this one? Does it disappear? Oh, I thought somebody else had one too. Never mind.
I have managed to invert the polarization of this conduit's burden. It's working for you. Conduits will be appearing shortly.
say, Tenno?
Once more under the breach?
Conduit online.
Let us hope this one has what Drusus needs.
I wish those were Orokin cells, but it's okay. That'll be fine. There's three of them. Should be able to get it. This makes your pinky finger start to hurt.
Rustling nearby. That thieving freak is certain to have a dog. Set of conduits is opening. Up for another round? New conduits active. Time to start looking for dockets. Docket verified. Protect the conduit until the transfer arrives.
Jesus. love this boom. It's all nice. Round 4? We're doing fine. There's always one that's out somewhere yonder, Jesus. It's always like the ones that I pick up too, it seems. This one. Okay, come on, I got this.
Is that all of Drusus? Doesn't look like much.
The goods provided exceed the agreed upon sum by several times.
It's actually a really sturdy group. We're doing this pretty quickly, pretty fast.
Such is the value.
I approve. Okay.
whatever reason, those little horrors eat dockets as if they were sugared biscuits. Conduit activated. Explosive necromex incoming. Stop them.
Gotta get this thing back up. Come on. Come on. Die! Ah!
When you hear beeping, you know something explosive is coming your way.
Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, boop, boop. Someone picked it up, yeah, okay. Oh, someone finally got the one that's far, far away.
You are fighting admirably so far. Think you can handle another set of conduits? Transfer in progress. Stay focused.
Come
Grozzling. They always have dockets. And probably half my library. Explosive necromech coming for that conduit. Put it down.
Not on. I was waiting for them.
I was able to reverse the conduit's burden. Can you feel the difference? That's all of them. Stand by for more conduits.
What of these do we have? 69 vessel capillaries. Holy shit. Oh, wait. And I have a blueprint.
Nice.
I think I know one thing I'm going to change about Korra. There's an arcane that I have that I can get some energy. this one up. Card. Everybody's picked one up.
Feel a boost? You should. I just reversed that burden's effects. New conduits coming online momentarily. Steady yourself.
It's round 8. I think it was going to be the last round that we start. I still have this one.
Here we go again.
Nice.
That was it. Conduits warming up for transfer.
Where is it? It is. Nope. There's nothing like it in the entire world. Dog zoomies are the best zoomies.
I still have limited control of the conduit systems. I've converted this conduit's burden to a blessing. A grazzling! It will certainly have, but it might also have the final chapter to that book I was reading. ICD is open. The system thinks you're hostile and will do everything in its power to destroy the conduit to thwart it. You are fighting admirably so far.
Oh.
Think you can handle another set of conduits?
Shit. What's a guy?
Activated. Explosive necromechs incoming. Stop them.
Oh, shit. I mean, we're going to keep going, I guess. The plan's here.
Detected, that little monster will have a docket.
So it's far, far away.
Security protocols dictate that a necromech must now demolish the conduit. Do not allow that to transpire.
Not one left. Ah, we got this.
Breath. New conduits will be appearing shortly. What do you say, Tenno? Once more under the breach?
Nice. 102 vessel capillaries. And 2 Dante parts.
We've had a few
setbacks. Alright, boys and girls, and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. I'll be catching you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow's Guild Wars 2. and see if I can get this guide done for this content that's going on right now. But yeah, I will see you guys. You guys have been great, awesome, great company, as usual. And yeah, I will see you guys later. Till then, take care, stay safe, and bye-bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.